Oh God, I'm so parched.
Welcome back to Dallas.
I'm glad to be back in Dallas. Yeah. It's been a while. I don't usually get back because I don't want to be assassinated. Oh God, what a day! A little too soon? Oh God, they blew his brains out. I didn't need to see that. So, why are you praying?
Why did you move to Las Vegas?
I moved to Las Vegas because I like big rocks, cactus, and heat, and lizards the size of wiener dogs. Oh God, that's what I want. I moved there because of the work, Bobbie. And also, you know, I had been doing that show with Jules Mendon in Los Angeles, with Tony Danza, Tap Danza Mania, which went over really well. And we ended up moving it from Los Angeles down to Tijuana, and then it was doing a short little stint in Anchorage. And the Eskimos there were very welcoming. I didn't understand. They would bring their bobsleds in and their dogs, and they were just woo, 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 woo. The door. I'm like, shut the door, shut the door. There's 20 feet of snow coming in. We're trying to do a tap dance routine here. Oh, God. But they were like, mush, mush. Oh, God. And I fell in love with one of the Eskimos there. Whatever, you know, when in Rome, do as the Eskimos do, I guess.
Oh, God. Which would you rather do, work in Las Vegas or Atlantic City?
Hello? Excuse me, how about turning that phone off, Bobbie?
Are you working abroad simply because of the recession in this country?
What? What recession? Obviously, I'm not missing any meals. God, I have a carbohydrate addiction is what I have. And I just can't stop it. Bobbie, I'll be sleeping in the middle of the night. I'll hear the carbohydrates all the way down the hall, downstairs, in the cupboard, going, Steven, come eat us. And I do. Oh, God, I do. God, 3 days ago, I woke up, and there was pizza crust all over my chest, in the bed. Oh, there was sauce on my hair. And I didn't even remember ordering a pizza. Oh, God, where did I get it? Oh.
Are you working in Europe because there isn't enough work in this country?
Oh, no, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Europe. Oh, Europe. Europe sounds like, doesn't it sound like a gastrointestinal disease? Like, oh, God, I'm all cramped up and I'm bloated and I'm just on the toilet all day because I've got Europe. Oh, God.
Do they pay well in Europe?
Sometimes they don't even pay you in money. That fake money. They don't even give you that. They give you like a pound of cheese and some eggs. Oh, God, I hate it. I had to ride a donkey to one of my performances. And there I was in this little barn there. And, you know, there was straw and lanterns that were lighting the stage. Lanterns in the century. Oh, my God. And I'm in there and I'm right in the middle of my number, my Gutenberg number. You know, it's like, italic, you're just slanted tight, but you're okay. Italic, italic. And all of a sudden, whoosh, the entire place starts going up in flames. Oh, God, I thought, oh, my God, I've got to get out of here. And the smoke's in my... I just could barely get out. And the people there thought it was part of the show. And they're applauding and like, ooh, and they're half on fire. I'm like, get the fuck out, people. Oh my God, thank God there weren't people killed. There were some animals killed, some chickens and a couple goats that one of them, Frederick, that I really was fond of, ended up perishing in those flames. And to this day, I still think about him.
You're doing more dancing in this show. How come?
Well, because I love to dance. It's in my soul. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night just dancing. Unfortunately, I live on a third floor, and I did tumble down some steps recently. You can't learn to dance. You can't learn to dance. You were born to dance, and you just go, go, go. Oh, God, the steps just come to me. I'll go look to the left, to the right, to the left, to the left, right, to the hand. Who could even know to do that? This move that I perfected. You can't learn that, Bobbie. No. Oh, God, I must have, oh, I swallowed a piece of fuzz or something like that. I'm ready to, oh, God, oh, God.
Are these injuries that came about as a result of your dancing?
Hello, I just said that. I just told you I was a result of dancing. I was dancing down the stairs in my sleep and fell. Oh, God, hello. Hello, Bobbie.
And thank you for talking with us. I really appreciate it.
Bobbie, it's been my pleasure. Oh, God, I've got to go. I take a horrible shit. Oh, God.
You should do it, don't you think?
Let me get a sort of closer.
Oh.